Yes, my name is Aria. Welcome to my show. Today I'm going to show you some experiments. This experiment made celery, food color, 3 glasses of water. I'll put the food color in the glass and then I'll put the celery in. You wait for a few hours, then you will see what will happen. For 4 hours, I have like red leaves and blue leaves and brown leaves. After drying experiment, for that you need 2 glasses of water, food color, and tissue paper. Empty glass and a red and blue food color. And I'm gonna fold it to tissue paper and then I'll put it like this in. A few hours we will see what will happen. One day purple came in the middle glass because red and blue makes purple. Experiment, need some coins, vinegar, and salt. Put the salt in and then I'll put the coins. The vinegar and then the salt, and then you put it, and then you can wash it with a clean water, and then look, they look so sparkly. For watching.